Wow.
How to make cute little elk using walnut shell. Draw antler shape design, then cut out. Attach a small twins to the top of one of the shell. Also add two ears. Then add a beautiful googly eyes and red nose. Using rope to make a hands and legs. And finally hanging them.
Yay!